All right, folks, man. Cody B. Pyrotechnics, he gave me this idea. He says you ought to take one of your big strobes and one of your big smoke bombs and put 10 of them together. In other words, 10 smoke bombs and 10 strobes. Only problem is I only got a couple of them. So we got a TG 2-minute mammoth smoke, and we have a TG silver strobe 90 seconds. And there ain't too much wind right now. Kind of dark, but I'm thinking maybe we should light it off. Look, punch that plastic there. Get to that fuse. Get to the fuse and all that. And I'm thinking throw the smoke down towards the ground on an angle. And then have the strobe sitting up like this. So the strobe will illuminate above the ground. The illumination for the strobe will come above the ground, and then as the smoke rises, that smoke will get caught into the strobe, and should be a nice illuminated cloud, big strobing cloud of coolness, man, of just badass, epic awesomeness. Then again, that little bit of wind we have right now may be enough to push the smoke away, and it won't be as dramatic, but either way, I can't wait till the fireworks stores open up around April. You know, the ones that sell these, I think April 1st, so I will be getting a lot more. And Cody B. Pyrotechnics, dude, I am going to try that idea. As long as they still carry the same stuff. 10 of these and 10 of the strobes with a yellow quick fuse. So they all light at the same time. It should be very dramatic. But in the meantime, we're just going to have to settle for this. So we'll be right back. I'm going to get it all set up over yonder. And we're going to let it rip, tater chip. Let it rip, tater chip. Yellow groove. This should be good. Okay, so we got the smoke tube angled in the ground. The winds are going this way. So as we light the strobe, the smoke should be going into the strobe. Right here, see here, left to right, there's a little bit of a breeze. So let's see what we can do here. Whoop, hand got in the way of the lens. We'll be right back. Okay, we are at ground zero here. Smoke bomb and strobe. Cody B. It's working great. Look at how the smoke's going right into that strobe. I just had to get that wind adjustment. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, that's so cool, man. That's a great idea, brother. It's like the evil cloud. Oh man, that was perfect placement. I put that smoke canister on a 45 degree angle, adjusted for the wind and all that. That is crazy. Wow, look at the smoke. Look at the smoke. Oh, that's working out awesome. We turn around and get a different angle. Oh, here we go. Man, it's like hell on earth. Look at that. Ooh, yellow groove. Oh, imagine, Cody, you weren't this good. Imagine 10 of each of those guys. 10 of the strobes and 10 of them smoke canisters. Now that would be epic. This one's still smoking. Heck yeah, that was sweet. Badass epic. Beautiful. I love it, I love it, I love it. Yellow groove, pyrotechnics, pyro nation.